Hello and welcome to Harvard Puzzle. Our puzzle for the day is Faulty Machine. A factory manufactures footballs and uses 10 machines to make them. The manufacturer knows the correct weight of a football. However, one day he finds that one of the 10 machines making faulty footballs, which are either overweight or underweight. But obviously, as he cannot tell just by holding the footballs in his hand, so he has to use weighing machine for weighing the faulty footballs. Now, if he can use weighing machine only twice, can you find out a way of finding the faulty machine in only two weighings? We will be coming up with the solution in the next week. Till then, try to solve the puzzle, like, share and subscribe. Thank you guys so much.